everyone, we're here to continue Downfall, and we was just looking at this beautiful face.
I can't just carry it upstairs in my hands. There's got to be some way I can deliver it fresh.
Do I need to, like, bowel use?
The brain will certainly fit inside, but I need to figure out how to keep it fresh first.
I need to ice. Okay, I need to shelves examine.
All these bottles, are they poison? My god.
You just have to kill me. We kill memories all the time.
Okay. I can do this. But I've only got one shot. Which one do I take?
Red makes me think of blood, danger, and fire. Blue, the color of the sky, water. And water, and no, her eyes were never blue, they were green. Does this matter? I'm gonna take the blue drug. I don't need the whole stuff, just enough for a single injection. Okay. Just leave. I don't know, man. Do you want the red pill or the blue pill? That is the question. Maybe if I just use the syringe use.
I'm sure one of these would give somebody a peaceful death. But which one?
Well, blue drug!
Here goes nothing. It's time for your medicine, girl.
Ooh, I really like the music. Should I go kill her now? Probably. Should I go kill her now? Probably? Is that all I can say? God damn it. That is probably the only way to do this.
The syringe? Is this what you wanted?
It seems so. But will it hurt?
No. You won't feel a thing.
Good. That's good. I've lived with pain long enough. But I'm gonna ask you one last favor. Can you do it?
What?!
Take that needle and stick it in my arm. I can't do it myself.
No.
Please! I'm begging you!
Refuse.
No. I don't want your blood on my hands.
But, Joe, you are already covered in it. From head to toes.
I said no.
Fine. I'll do it myself. Perhaps I should. Good luck, Joe Davis. For what it's worth. I hope you find your Ivy.
That wasn't really peaceful death, wasn't it? Examine. The body's gone. I knew she wasn't real, but what's this dress those doing here? Oh god. I'm not a fan of this music right now. It's making me feel creepy. Thank God it ended. Maybe I should have gone to the mirror room and be like, oh my God, the mirror cracked. Probably. I should have probably died. But I'm going here because I am breaking the mode. I am multitasking, okay? Blender! That's one big blender. Cooking pot. Oh, I remember the blender from the first game. It's empty. Turn out the hop. There's nothing on the pot. You would have just burned it. Pig. Rotten pig. Nice. Look closer. Pig! That's the ice pig. Thank you, lady. Ooh. Open. There's the ice. Take ice. Oh, it's frozen solid. We're gonna use the ice pick. Freezer, take ice. Use. Yes, nice. Pig, examine. I think it's dead or just sleeping. Talk to.
I know you're just a pig, but I want to tell you this.
What? What? What?
Sorry, dude.
What the fuck? I could talk to a motherfucking pig. Okay, whatever. We can go now. By the stairs. To see the cracked mirror. Because we're doing it in really great order. Yeah. Devil came through here. Let's see the mirror. It has a crack. It makes me feel like I'm being watched. Okay, so actually there was nothing even. Okay. It's cool. It's cool. Chup-a-dip. I am walking to the elevator to go to the second floor like a badass. Panel, second floor, please. One bitch down, three left. So it was in here. Yes. I watched too much RuPaul's Drag Race and I'm so fucking addicted. So let us go in here. An hour. What? Did you see that moonwalk? Oh, side moonwalk.
Can you hear that? It's the ticking of the clock and it's getting louder.
Great. Do you want the... I totally forgot the... I don't know if my brain is actually hanging in there somewhere in the freaking basement, but I am freaking idiot and I forget about stuff all the time. I'm so sorry. Rem is probably watching this like, oh my fucking God, Isa, get your shit together. Yeah, this could work, but I need to look at the body closer. Okay, ball and ice, use.
Okay, come on, buddy. We're going for a walk.
Nothing else is gonna come out of that big gaping hole where his brain was once. Can I get the other... Okay, I cannot get the other drug. Should I just put this on?
I've switched it on.
Stairs go up. Now I've done it, bitches. Aren't you glad that I have great brains? With me? Okay, let's just go down. And then go up again. Yeah, thank you, Liv, for being so nice. By the way, the buttons look like a dick. Second floor. Thank you! Goodbye! Now I'm gonna go to the freaking madman. He's not gonna shout at me anymore. I already fucking forgot where he is, but it's here, yeah. I remember this. Hola!
Ah, I see you have it. Quick, give it to me. Give it to me, boy!
Give it to me! No.
Is this what you wanted?
One fresh human brain. What else could I want? Yes.
I can see.
Now we have a chance. Eradicate the bad, restore the good. Or what's left of it, anyway.
What? Fingers crossed, Doc.
Fingers crossed, Doc.
This has nothing to do with luck, mind you. I am certain my calculations were correct. Now it's just a matter of following a correct procedure. But since my nurses took their leave all at once, I will require your assistance. This cavity here? Hold it open for me whilst I lower the brain into place. Put some elbow grease into it, boy! That's better. And a little push? Maybe this way? It's okay, it's just the bowl. We can clean it up later. Almost got it. Just a tiny bit more. It's in! We've done it, boy!
I'm beginning to wish I'd never met you.
You would have missed the only chance to save yourself and everyone else. Sure, this isn't the nicest job, but it's a job nevertheless, and it's got to be done. Look, we can talk about it later. Let's focus on our task. Now that everything is ready, it is time for the machine.
The machine?
Yes, we will need to kick some life into this young lady. She's still very much dead, have you forgotten?
No, I haven't forgotten.
No, I haven't forgotten.
Good, because we have no more brains to spare, boy.
Aha!
I'll let you do the honors. There's a lever on the side of that chair over there. Can you see it? Just walk over to the right. I've run the wires from the chair to the body on the table. Less heavy lifting. See? Safer for our spines.
That's cool. Now, the lever?
What about it?
What does it do?
Pull it and we shall see.
Oh, great. Let's do it. Great.
I don't understand. Have we run out of power? It's probably just a fuse. I'd better go and investigate it myself.
And what am I supposed to do?
Oh, snap. Ooh, press. Where? No thanks. Use? Nope. Examine. It's almost clean. Should I just sit here? Sit in the old Sparky? That's a terrible idea. Yeah. so should I just...
Hello? Where? What is... Hello? Stop. Whoever you are, don't come any closer.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Thank you, and I'm so very glad that you said that, but... But that's not the only problem here. I woke up, I'm butt naked, and I'm really freaking cold. I need some clothes, man.
Huh?
I'm not coming out until you get me something to wear.
There you go.
Here. Put this on.
Really? A wedding dress?
Yep. You'll be the bride of Frankenstein.
Yeah? And why's that?
Come on. A zombie in a wedding dress. This is perfect.
First of all, I'm nobody's bride, okay? And secondly, watch who you're calling a zombie. Because I ain't no freaking zombie, alright? Are you a zombie? Would you like me to call you a zombie?
Hi.
Well, it's too late now. Don't bother with apologies. But, okay, whatever. Fuck it. Go over there for a second and I'll put this thing on.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's blood on it. Be honest with me. Did you butcher somebody's wife-to-be to get this dress?
No.
No, of course not.
Why do I not believe you? How do I look?
Beautiful.
Oh. Thanks. I kinda do, don't I? I never pictured myself wearing a freaking wedding dress, but hey, I guess this could totally be my new thing. Or not. It's not really my color, and it's a bit tight around the waist. But I guess you can't afford to be picky when you wake up covered in blood in a strange room with no recollection of who you are.
What are you going to do? How did you die?
Do you at least remember your name?
Why? Do you not know it? I figured we were friends. But now that you've asked, you could be anyone, really. A deranged psychopath, for all I know.
Wait. Maybe I do know your name.
Agnes!
Let me think. Your name is Agnes.
Damn right it is. Cool. So, we do know each other, then?
Not really. A guy who runs this place told me your name.
And how did he know?
I have no clue. Oh.
Apparently, it was embroidered on your knickers.
So he took them? Just wait till I get him.
Agnes.
Freaking creep stealing ladies' panties.
What are you going to do?
I think I'm going to tag along. This room gives me the creeps.
There are worse out there.
Yeah, I was afraid you'd say that. But you won't let anything happen to me, right?
I promise. I'll keep you safe.
And what if I trip over the stupid wedding dress and break my neck on the stairs?
Best you can hope for out there. Oh god. I'll catch you.
Aw. That's really nice. Really. You know what? If you ever fall, I'll catch you too.
Thanks.
Deal. My name is Joe Davis, by the way.
Oh. So you are Joe Davis.
Huh?
Of course. Now it all makes sense.
It does?
I'm supposed to give you a message. A note. There was your name on it. And when I first saw it, I thought, Joe Davis? Who the fuck is Joe Davis? And it's you!
A letter? Where did you find it?
I held it all scrunched up inside my hand when I came alive. No clothes, none of my stuff. That was the only thing I had on me. So I figured it must be important.
You still got it?
No, I ate it. Of course I've still got it, but since this dress doesn't have any pockets, I hid it in here.
Oh. Okay.
Can you turn around for a moment? I'll get it out.
Again?
The note. I'll get the note out.
Is that okay?
Too close. Just walk further away and give me a minute, okay?
This is gonna turn out bad. Dude.
Run!
What the fuck am I supposed to do? What the f- What the fuck? What the fuck? What? 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 So I was supposed- Oh. So I was supposed to die? I don't know. Goddamn, those 3D layers coming straight at me. What? I did not want to start at her, because now I remember where I need to go with her. But it's okay! We're gonna end this episode right in here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Wow, that was an episode! And it was great, and I think Agnes's character is built, like, really great. I really love the dress, I would really want to get it, please. If anyone makes dresses, give me that for free, please. Thank you guys for watching. Bye bye.
All I wanted was everything.